One person was airlifted to a hospital after a fire broke out at Davenport's old YMCA. Crews say one person had to be rescued from a window of the vacant building on West 2nd Street. This was just after 1:30 today. The person injured is in critical condition. The cause and extent of damage is unknown.